I will always remember the day you kissed my lips, light as a feather, and it went just like this. No, it's
what is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, I am MC and welcome. So for today's video, it is my most requested video from all the people that I know personally, like from work up to the family members, which is the daily makeup routine. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so let's start by picking some of these brushes. I'm just going to use this foundation brush to apply the Happy Skin Gel Foundation that was given to me by my friend. So I'm just going to blend that out and use another foundation, which is the Maybelline Fit Me in number 228. I'm going to use the Maybelline concealer in number 225 under my eyes because I've got like panda eyes lately. I am going to blend that all up using my foundation brush because obviously I don't use a beauty blender. I don't know, it's just a waste of money for me, I'm sorry. And then, after this, I'm going to do my brows. And for my brows, I'm going to use this gel liner in color brown. Next one, I'm going to use this L'Oreal Butterfly Effect Mascara. And I'm just going to curl my lashes left and right. Then I'm just going to apply this to just add a little pizzazz on my face. After the mascara, I am going to put on some eyeshadow. Next is I'm going to contour my face using this NARS palette, but yeah, you can see the struggle on my face here. So this palette contains 4 tones of blushes, including a highlighter and a contour powder. So I'm just going to contour my cheekbones, my jaw, and my forehead just to make an illusion that my face looks smaller. And then after that, I'm going to use this darkest blush that I have here in the third corner. And I'm just going to apply this so I will have a very fresh effect. So after the blush, I'm going to apply the highlighter, my most loved product. For the last touch, I'm going to use this Superstay Matte Ink by Maybelline, and this is the lightest shade that they have here, and I really really love the very light pink color. And voila, my makeup is done. As you can see, yes, it's a very fresh, very light, very youthful. Thank you.
thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you like this video, because I enjoy doing it, because this is what my daily makeup routine, and I really wanted to show it to you guys, and I really wanted to share. I know I'm not like a professional makeup artist, and everything that I do must have been, like, you know, a bit wrong, but I don't know, I don't care actually. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like this video, because it supports my channel. If you like this video and you want some more videos like this, please let me know in the comments down below, and I'll make sure to make some more for you. I would love to. So I'll see you on my next video. Bye guys!